Hello children, in my maths class today's topic is reverse counting. Reverse counting means backward counting. Already we have learned forward counting. Forward counting means from smallest to biggest, and reverse counting means from biggest to smallest. Here you can take an example of stairs. When we go up step by step, the numbers are in increasing order. When we come down, the numbers are in decreasing order. In forward counting, we start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. When we come down, the numbers are in decreasing order. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and the last one is 1. So here I have written here HTO. The numbers are in 3 digit. So you have to write here HTO, 100 tens and ones, and left of the numbers are TO in tens and ones. We start from 100. 100. What comes before 100? 99. You will write here 99. Less 1, 98. Less 1, 97. Less 1, 96. Here I am minusing the number. Take away 9, 5, 95, 9, 4, 94, less 1, 93, 93, less 1, 9, 2, 92, less 1, 9, 1, 91. In the next line, you have to write here 90. What comes before 91? 90, 90. Less 1, 89, less 1, 88, less 1, 87, less 1, 86, less 1, 85, less 1, 84, 83, 82 and 81. In the next line, here is 80. What comes before 80? 79. You have to write it in reverse. 79, 78, 77, 76, 75, 74, 73, 72 and the last one is 71. In the next line, I have written here 70. What comes before 70? 69, 68, 67, 66, 65, 64, 63, 62 and 61. Here is 60. What comes before 60? 59. You will write here 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52 and last one 51. Here on the top you will write here 50, and what comes before 50? 49. Less 1, 48, less 1, 47, less 1, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42 and 41. Here tens ones, 30, 30, 20 and 10. Right here 40. What comes before 40? 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32 and 31. What we will write here? 30. On the top, we will write 30, less 1, 29, less 1, 28, less 1, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22 and 21. In the next line, we will write here 20, less 1, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, less 1, 14, 13, less 1, 12, and last 11. Here, we will write here 10. And what comes before 10? Here we will write 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Done? Have you done? Okay, children. Bye-bye.